I was a little surprised by the number of search terms where people were trying to use filters and subtotals at the same time. And amazingly, it works pretty well with one weird change, right? So here at the end of Apple, the last record is East, and just to make this as most likely to fail as possible, I'm going to get rid of the East. And then here under data subtotals, at each change in product, we're going to use a sum function for sales and click OK. And so adding these up, we do get 54. And let's see, if I remove the clear the filters, it did put the filter in the right spot. So even though East Apple was hidden, it knew to put the filter in the right spot. But then I think the problem that people are having is when they go back and apply a filter. So let's say we want to see everything from the West region. Click OK. The subtotals disappear. All right. So I'm going to use air quotes around simple. The simple solution seems to be whatever you're choosing here from region, add blanks in as well. So now we have 32 plus 4 equals 36. That's right. 32 plus 4 is equal to 36. That's right. We'll try West and Central. Click OK. We get 32, 48, 52, 54. Yeah, it really seems like it works, provided when you apply subsequent filters that you choose the blank. And of course that you don't have any other regions that are actually blank. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell.